JacobUnderNewsOK.com. I'm here with Joseph Winfield of Deer Creek. Joseph, you were just selected to the underclassmen national game in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. What does that mean to you?
Just means all my hard work and competition and the stuff I've been doing over the summer has started to pay off.
You had a real good season last year, around 100 tackles. You guys won district title. How do you carry that over?
Keep doing the same thing that I've been doing, and I say the same thing to everybody. If there's nothing wrong with the program, just keep doing what you're doing.
What was this offseason like for you?
Just a lot of hard work and commitment.
As you get ready for the season, what stood out in this week's practice so far?
Can you ask the question?
What stood out this week of practice so far?
Just how the freshmen, they're really starting to listen to the older guys, and the older guys are starting to have like their varsity experience and start teaching it to the younger guys.